Hello, my name is Jan Andreu, and today we're going to talk about real estate trends in the city of Maple Ridge for the four-week period ending on July 9, 2019. For homes, we have 491 listings, 44 sales, 8.96% sales to active listings ratio, 11.16 months of inventory, and a buyer's market. For townhouses, 179 listings, 31 sales, 17.32% sales to active listings ratio, 5.77% months of inventory, and a balanced market. For apartments, 138 listings, 18 sales, 13.04% sales to active listings ratio, 7.67 months of inventory, and a balanced market. Overall, the market is balanced, and the best opportunities are in homes where we have a buyer's market to negotiate a better price with the seller. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.